गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फिफ्थ क्लास टर्म टू इंग्लिश. सो वी हैव सीन अवर लेसन दामन एंड पाइथियस. वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन बोथ फ्रेंड्स इन द स्टोरी. नाउ वी विल सी द ऑब्जेक्टिव. फर्स्ट वन, वी शुड टेक द करेक्ट वर्ड्स. सो वी हैव सीन इन द लेसन दैट द नेम ऑफ द वाइकड किंग वॉज, दे हैव गिवन बोथ नेम्स. सो Dionysius was the Wicked King name. Damon Pythias did something that annoyed the king. So both only one friend did something that annoyed the king. The friend name is Pythias. So Pythias did something that annoyed the king. Pythias and Damon took his friend's palace in prison. So this is not a correct word. So correct sentence. We have to write this. So Damon took his friend's place in prison and Pythias went home to bid goodbye to his family. In the end, both Damon and Pythias were safe. Next bit, words that fill in the blanks with the correct form of the words in brackets. So they have given some verbs in the brackets. We have to write the correct form of this word. First we will see the theory. Words that tell us that someone or something does are called verbs. So we have seen already that verbs describes the action that someone is doing something. Example, the boy drew a picture. So here drew means it is a verb. Some verbs like is, are, was, were, has and have tell us what something or someone is or has. They do not express any action. So these are called helping verbs and they describes what something or someone is or has. So they do not express an action. Example, the girls are hungry. Some elephants have tusks. Sometimes we use these verbs as helping verbs with other verbs. So these are the verbs which is called helping verbs. Example, the neighbors are washing their clothes. So here washing means it is a verb because it describes an action. So are is a helping verb. So we are using helping verbs. So now we will fill the blanks. Salma's aunt is coming home for dinner this evening. So they have given the word. So we have to write verb form of come. Class 5 performed a scene from the play The Tempest yesterday. Manohar is doing his homework now. So do verb form is doing. Your parents are waiting in the principal's room. It is raining very heavily, so we cannot go out. So these are the correct form of the verbs. So next bit is choose the suitable verbs from the box. They have given some suitable verbs in the box. We have to fill in the blanks. Renu loves shopping. Matthew ate a cupcake. My sister is going to a concert today. Sham is feeling sick. The chicks are waiting at the worms. I understand what you are saying. Rahul jumped over the puddle of water on the road. Priya draws beautifully. The train will depart at 6 o'clock. How many slices of bread did you eat today? So these are the verbs we have fill in these blanks. So next bit is we have to tick all the words that combine with the word in a capital letters to form a new word. So they have given some word and they have given another words. So we have to combine. For example, here some they have given. Something, somewhere. It is a new word. So we have to write something, somewhere. Second one, rain, coat. Only one word can form. Third one, footwear, footprint. Headache, headlights. Fifth one, sunlight and sunset. Sixth one, bookmark, bookshelf. Seventh one, weekend, weekday. Backpack, backbone. So next one, everyone, everything, everywhere. Lifeboat, lifeline. So next one, replace the underlined verbs with words from the box that are similar in meaning, write the sentences. So they have given some words, some verbs with the words. We have to underline them and we have to rewrite these sentences. The brave boy saved his friend from drowning in the pond. Here they saved is a verb. So saved means rescued. Saved, another word is rescued. It describes the same meaning. Rescued means same. The king pardoned the thief. So pardon means forgiving. Here pardon, similar word is forgive. Mary bought some apples and mangoes from the shop. So bought, another word is purchased. They both describes same meaning. The magician's assistant disappeared in a puff of smoke. So disappeared means vanished. Another word is vanished. Here disappeared and vanished describe the same meaning. The general ordered his troops to stop firing. Ordered means commanded. The squirrel concealed the nuts inside the hollow of a tree. So concealed means hid. So I hope you have understood this objective. So your homework is, you have to write this bit in your homework. So this bit also you have to write in your homework. Thank you.